I don't think it's appropriate for me to make any comments on the merits. But suffice to say that we'll be mounting a vigorous defence, and we're doing this in the interest of our residents. We believe that this court case is wholly unnecessary.